Hello from St. Petersburg. This is the final task to win by the SEM English course to catch my dream to go to New York. And who am I? Let me just give you 10 quick facts. Music is the second important thing in my life. The first one is love, for sure. I'm a very sensitive person, like a chameleon. I reflect the mood of a person near me. I've been living in the same single city for the whole life of mine, hope to change it next year. I perceive any person, and especially children, as a marvelous creature. I believe if we would learn to accept and be grateful for the difference of each other, they won't be worse anymore. I'm best at inventing stuff and worse in implementing it. That's why I'm a bad businessman, but an awesome stylist, I guess. My imagination shows me movies when I close my eyes before falling asleep. Probably I were a movie director in my previous life. I don't drink alcohol. I'm getting high just naturally. All I need is just good music. I love water. When I saw the ocean first time, I were unable to stop touching it for 2 hours in a row. I'm a slow person. I'm not about rushing somewhere to do something, but rather about enjoying simple moments of life. My working days looks just like holidays. I adore dancing.